Guess I don't get that, do I? You take these cuffs off me and one-on-one, I'd fuck you up. No sweat. Blacked out. Yes, I can escape.
Atención, se recomienda la discreción del espectador dado la intensidad de algunos eventos a continuación. Él es el Sargento David Moreno y esto es Operación Policía.
Hola, soy el Sargento David Moreno y el día de hoy les tenemos un programa bastante emocionante donde ustedes patrullarán con nosotros.
Y ahora vamos a ver un arresto de un conductor que amenaza al policía que es afroamericano y le dice que lo quiere matar. El sujeto es un racista. Vamos a escuchar lo que le dice al policía mientras lo arresta. Veamos.
As usual, every time we meet each other, you're intoxicated. I smell it on your breath. It's all over your clothes. You got open beers in the car. So what's up with that? Says the guy who's arrested for DUI.
Never been in an accident in my life. I'll find you when I get out of there.
What's up?
I'll find you when I get out of there. Don't worry.
You're gonna find me?
Oh, yeah.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure yet. You'll find out when it comes. Don't worry.
You're gonna find me, huh?
Just let me know. You shouldn't have done that.
I shouldn't have done that? So because I arrested you, you said you're going to find me, huh?
Nope, not saying nothing.
Now you've already said it.
Whatever. I'm not telling you the rest. Keep you in suspense for a while. Wait.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like surprises, though.
Well, you're going to find some.
You're going to find me, and I won't like what happens. Gotcha.
I hope you guys get the best of hurricanes this year you've ever seen in your life and wipe you out. And your families and everything. Especially niggers. Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. And Hispanics. Take them all down.
You want a hurricane to take all blacks and Hispanics, huh?
Yep. But white boys will not finish last anymore.
I don't think that's how hurricanes work.
I want to go to prison for murder of you. Let's do that today. Let me have a gun so I can shoot you. Get me out of these cuffs. That way I put you out of your misery and I go to wait for the rest of my life. That's what I want to do right now. I'd like to do that. Guess I don't get that, do I? You take these cuffs off me and one-on-one, I'd fuck you up. No sweat. Blacked out. Yes, I can escape from jail. I've done it. Walked away and didn't find me for 3 years now. Don't tell me I don't know what I'm doing, okay? You got one coming for you now, buddy. When you fuck with people, you get fucked back. You don't know what that means? Guess what? You got one coming, man. Don't think I'm scared of you. I'm not. I'll be looking for you, buddy. When I get out of there. No, we're on that.
8 Alpha 11, can you copy 911 check?
I'm gonna get rid of you. You'll be out of my life and everybody else's. Before you know it. Is this all you can do? Is do nothing? You lazy fucking.
Al final, es una gran satisfacción para un policía remover este tipo de conductores de las carreteras que ponen en riesgo la vida de gente inocente. Y es doble satisfacción cuando eres minoría como yo en este país y arrestas a una persona que se siente superior a ti. Gran trabajo de este policía en haber mantenido su paciencia y su profesionalismo. Es difícil escuchar insultos y mantener la calma. Lo he vivido. El racismo sigue vivo en este país y muchos de nosotros lo hemos vivido de una forma u otra.
Oficial David Moreno en el estado de Utah. Tiene puesto de sargento y navega en la patrulla. Él detiene a los que van a exceso de velocidad. Y los que le echan mentiras, a los que les va mal.